Win the fight. That's our only criteria. I wonder what they're referencing. No, we're getting an aura. God damn it. I guess that isn't the last time we're gonna see that ultimate. It's the last time we're gonna be using it. Oh my god! There we go. There's some aura. Let's do it again. Aura. I'm so sorry. I like JoJo a lot. That was a terrible fight. Whoops. I am so sorry.
Feeling a little blue. So even though you're proud, maybe you're feeling a bit lonesome too now?
You could be right.
So this is where you were.
Shikamaru, what is it?
The fifth Okage has called an assembly. You're supposed to come up to the mansion right away.
An assembly? Did something happen?
So we're gonna head over to the Hokage Mansion. This I really don't have much to talk about between going back and forth. There's a lot of this and I don't like it. This is probably the part that I'm going to be probably the most just rambly or just saying nothing.
I'm sorry to have kept you waiting. What's happened?
The Akatsuki made an appearance in the Land of Fire.
What?
Apparently, while they search for Jinchuriki, they're also drawing closer to the Hidden Leaf.
Then they're after.
Right. Naruto in all likelihood.
So that's where we come in.
I've already told Shikamaru where you're likely to encounter them. You are to head to that location and take them by surprise.
You'll be our navigator, while I just be the one that runs about ahead of you. I know that's not what a navigator is. I just find it so stupid, since eventually we will be playing as Shikamaru.
Kurenai, what's wrong?
You're leaving on a mission?
Yeah. What, you're worried? Just who do you think I am anyway? I'm not gonna mess up that easily.
I know that, but...
I'll be back before you know it.
I know.
See you soon, okay? Alright, I'm off. That's right.
What about you guys?
We're just on our way to meet up with Naruto.
I see. Well, when you see him, tell him to train hard, all right?
Of course.
Later.
You do your best, too.
Count on it. Thanks.
All right. We should probably go, too.
Yes.
I had to. I love just clipping that off because it just makes me sound make more sense. And we'll continue this cutscene next time. This is on Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 2. And, well, Xenon is signing out. I can't say anything else.